stood with his head held high, admiring the view from the hill. The waterfall scattered its glistening jewels as the heron stood gracefully still. It seems I look without seeing, I fail to grasp what I saw. For all of nature's beautiful gifts, I blissfully chose to ignore. The sandy beaches and soft swelling tides invite the inquisitive young. The caviar, oysters and pâté de foie invite the discerning tongue. So come the desire to be lost a while in the depths of the forest glade, amidst the cool deep greens where ancient oaks cast wondrous spells in their shade. Sometimes I feel in retrospect a regret for the waste of my youth. Then I pause to reflect that I still have time before going long in the tooth to achieve all the things that I should have achieved when idleness led me astray. And being aware of what I have missed, I'm extending my youth of today.